Hey, what's up, you guys? It's back. Dying Light 2, the show with Meaty. Yeah. So it's daytime, but it doesn't matter because we're inside. You missed last episode. We started up the VNC tower. We're on the 8th floor right now. So when we got here, they cut the power. I had to go over to one of the side buildings. Go back and watch it. Whew, I'm out of breath. I just put shorts on. Yeah, I put shorts on because it's hot. It's like winter's over already here in Arizona, and it sucks. I only got like three or four snowfalls. Pissed off.
How you doing? You're doing great so far.
Yeah, we're trying. Right, Ro?
I've got good news for you. I've received intel on a certain GRE doctor.
Who is it? Where?
I still need time. Let's finish our job here first. You and the squad go to the top of the tower and mount the transmitter. Ro will be with me down below.
I'm going too.
Ro, this again? Really? We have a plan.
Fuck the plan. We don't know what's up there. I'm not sending my men up there alone.
Fuck the plan?
Not losing my squad again. You know I have to go.
Yeah, Matt, we don't need
just
all you guys.
Fucking come back. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Matt's like,
if you
come
need
down
anything,
here.
You can reach me over the radio.
Something's wrong with him.
I'm fine. Get to work.
Sir, you're right?
Go already.
He's not fine. He's a zombie. What's the over and under on this elevator stopping before the top? So we're only on the 8th floor. Got some elevator music, chilling out too. You know, zombie apocalypse,
hey, you guys
viral infections.
Oh, where's Bowski? Fuck, please.
I'm begging you. I'll give you my last clean pair of undies if you spare us another one of your jokes.
Keep calm, gentlemen. Oh.
I would be ready to fight. I wouldn't just be sitting here.
You're
hands on
key,
hips,
dumbass. And went like this. Whoa.
We lose power again.
Commander, sir, what's going on? Elevator stopped.
The power's unstable again. It's a huge building. We're on it.
Let's just all stand here.
All right, boys. The repairs will take some time. We can't wait. It's footwork from here. What floor are you on?
30.
So you got another 50 to the roof.
What?
Right, boys. You heard the commander.
88 floors
open her up.
Total?
Let's get hiking.
50 floors worth of... Oh, my God. They're all dead. I have plot armor.
Where's Bowski? Recon.
Yeah, go in there by yourself, dude. Now, in Dying Light 1, everybody had guns. In Dying Light 2, everybody has melee weapons, so... I guess, some people got their way and there's no more guns in the world. So you get to punch a zombie in the face now. Wazowski's dead. Watch. Viral. Volatile. Phew. Wait for it. Yeah, let's take cover. Take a
careful,
knee.
Careful, Wazowski.
He's dead. All clear. Okay. Did Ro just get blown up? Ro just saved my life and got blown up by a... Oh. Oh, no. I'm all... What's worse than your friends getting killed than being all alone and alive?
Ro!
Who's
Bowski?
Well, if you quit turning my flashlight off. Man, you know what I need? I need some regular bolts. I don't think I have any feathers. I have 200 arrows. Man. If I make some regular bolts, if those guys are coming at me, I could switch to it. Hopefully. Hit the barrel there. Jesus. See what they're doing? They're gonna combo you between melee and ranged. Dang it. Ah. So it didn't switch in time, I shot a bolt. Is there no way to... Oh, that's on that. You can roll middle mouse, but it switches the number one. If I could switch that to weapons, it'd be easier to scroll that way than hitting the radial menu. 74 medicine. What the? These guys are actually skilled, man. That's a spitter bat. That's a spitter down there I need to get rid of. See, I tried to hit that can. Okay. Bottles. Hey, he's dead, dude. That's Wazowski. Mike Wazowski. Whopper Booski. So all those little vents on the ground there, that's where the runners come in. You know we're going to find Ro dead over here. Or we're not going to find Ro.
God damn it. Jack. Jack, are you there? There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No, Edro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Ro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn.
I guess we can throw bottles at those explosive guys.
We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Find Ro and get the transmitter. So he had the transmitter. Exit there. Guessing it's down this way some. There's a body in there. There's a body in there. Inside the pharmacy.
Oh, I'll kill you, motherfucker. I'll fucking kill you all. Survived.
Thanks to you.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Oh, well, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Aiden. Don't you think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son. Here. The transmitter.
You know, we never heard about Ator. I was about to say, first it was Ator, then it was Ro. Two guys that were, you know, good dudes. And Ro's definitely dead. We thought Ator was dead, but we brought him back. Or he got brought back. But we haven't heard from him. Be nice to see him come back into it.
Juan, I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warned you. If you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life, just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from there already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
This is not good. All right. We can't be messing around with that. Where's that machete we just got? This one, barcode machete, 100 damage. I need to add what I have. This is what I have. I know they're not super powerful. So that gives us 112, 111, and 110. Durability's going down quick on him, though.
Fuck. It's locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry!
Survive until Luan finds Frank. Well, bring it on, suckers. That's a one shot right there.
Luan? Luan? Did you get Frank?
Oh, shoot. Oh, I tried to grab one of those things. What the? Dude, I'm in that mode that I was when Waltz hit me. I'm like, it's zombie mode. Meaty's a zombie. It's official. Dude, I'm tearing these guys in half. What was that? I don't get to collect any of those trophies, dude. That would have been like 30 right there. Tell me that Waltz is here.
Aiden? Aiden! I've got Frank here. At least what's left of him.
Aiden, where are you?
The 30th floor. The infected. They blew up.
Fuck, kid. I told you.
Frank? Wait! Where are you going?
He's as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
Yeah, you are.
He's not dead yet. He's there, and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old alcoholic cunt. Why don't you fucking get a grip on yourself and step up for once?
Those trophies I'm getting, you guys. I'm going to be upgrading for
some
days.
Some of our equipment should still be there. In the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Apparently this is where you find the grappling hook. Some of their old equipment was left. Okay, I just got a lot of stuff. Mostly those common infected trophies, which I need for all my upgrades. So I was running. I was going to try and grab a bottle and throw it at the splody guy that was there. Didn't work so good. All right, so we need to get up there. A couple floors up.
Yeah.
force it open. So that berserker mode I went into one other time when Ator died. Find that funny? Ator and Ro, the two guys I was talking about, is when I went into berserker mode. And I don't know what it is. I thought Waltz had given me a shot that I didn't know about. There it is, right there. There's the grappling hook.
Yeah, Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook.
A rope launcher.
So what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay.
All right. Let's see what it says. It's going to give us one of those little thingies, right? Use grappling hook to get out of the room. Here we go. Grappling hook, which allows you to swing on various objects, traverse more efficiently. It can attach to any object on which the hook's reticle appears. Equip it. Okay, so the problem is now it's going to be this instead of the... I'm glitched. Do I have to equip it? Wow, that was weird. I couldn't equip it. Grappling hook. Common Night Runner tool. Cool. Oh no, it's actually equipping here instead of here. Is that right? No, it's on number one. It's on number one. Okay. Yes. Nice. Grapple. Crapple. Got it. It was cool looking, right? That big old spike. Pretty cool. Oh, we're getting all the way across to there where we saw.
I think I'm getting the hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple, but it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden, upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Wait, to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
I didn't plan ahead on that one, but luckily I got to it. So here's what I'm thinking. Number one, we travel around with this until we need the grappling hook. Look at that. What a nice glitch. I took the grappling hook off, and it's still got the reticle there. That's a glitch and a half. These guys are... Oh, shoot! What? How is that on there? Oh, my God. How did that go on there? Okay. Time out. So they're stupid radial menus decide to change for themselves, and it switched from my health kit to an inhibitor. I know, you're like, well, Meaty, just look down. You look down when you're in the middle of a fight. I'm surprised I survived. I don't, that glitch right there. It doesn't remove the stupid reticle. That's got to be a glitch, right? It's got to be. Why would the reticle stay there? It's kind of annoying. Those splody dudes. Anyway. Maybe it's because I'm in here and I'm only going to need that. There's a power cable there. Oh, that's a grody room. See this power cable? Maybe it's just debris. Put it in the map! Well, I find their... it may be more intuitive on console, to be honest with you. And maybe it is. Maybe it's the port. Because those look like up, down, left, right buttons to go to radio menus. Where I actually have to... I just hit one, two, or three. But then for, like, the bow, you got to then every time set your arrows or your bolts. Okay, I tried. I was hitting S. I was hitting S, and I was going to do this. And instead, it jumped into them and then up there. Wow, this game has got some weird sloppiness going on. Like, they want you to do, look at that, and those bodies are, they're exploding. All right, I didn't mean to do that. They want you to do, like, unique combos and stuff, but it's a little sloppy. Oh, it's daytime out. Nice. All right.
Inhibitor container detected.
Oh, there's an inhibitor. Night has ended, and you survived. Night just ended as I came out. How good was that? 37, 37, 36. It's up above us. Okay. Going on up. Now, I don't want to speak out of turn here, but... I was gonna say the I had unlocked some wall run there. I don't know if that's what I was supposed to do. Like I said, that was perfectly executed. That right there was the first time I've ever tried to wall run. I've got tic-tac. Press and hold space while jumping toward a flat surface. This is running up vertical surfaces. This is perform jump while performing a wall run. The only thing I don't have is the tic-tac combo. But that was the first one I tried. It worked perfectly. So what I was getting at was... It just proved my point. That was a perfectly... Like if it was perfect, you would have made it. It was perfectly executed. A wall run, my second wall run to grab. What if you didn't have this unlocked? Right? What if you didn't have this unlocked? That's stupid. That's stupid. That's stupid, huh? Stupid is as stupid does. So it wanted me to go... What was that? Did you see that? It just said locked. Or is that F? Oh, yeah, that's F to force your way up. So it wanted me to stand here to do this. Get a little elevation. This one isn't the problem. Oh, shoot! What the deuce is wrong with this guy? Okay, it just... A fall from there to here did that much damage in health. All right, I'll buy that for a dollar. Am I doing this wrong? There's a climb up there. There's also that. Is there another location I can shoot this thing? Because seriously, what if you didn't have wall run open? You know? What if you didn't have wall run open? Is there something else up here to shoot? See, it's always showing the... Oh, really? How do I release it? So it's showing... I thought it was only the yellow thingies. Don't even say it. Don't even say... I don't want to hear it.
can't but I detect it nearby. Still above us.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Yeah. Oh. It's right above my head. You think volatile? Said 8 meters, so it's probably up one more. Yep, 6 meters. UV lamps. All right. Three! Wow, that was a good one. A thrieve. All right, so as far as skills go, I really need to unlock this. I still haven't unlocked that safe landing. Since I said that, I've only locked that one. I'm going to get this one next. So we're at 11 and 11. Let's do stamina. I have a feeling I'm going to need some stamina. So I had to go up 50 floors from where Ro died.
I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
Yeah, you bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump, and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
Wait, what?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still
can. Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
No, I got a berserker
Frank,
mode.
I'm going up. With or without you. Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank.
Wow.
We're done here. I'm going up.
Dang, Aiden. Chill out, brother.
Aiden, it's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
You what? No, no way, Luan. Luan?
Let's sit up there, huh? It's a pretty cool terrace, but dang, dude, it's windy up here. I feel like you get blown off. All right, so I'm guessing we need to get up there. We need to get over there. How did we get out of the tower? Did we go into one of the side buildings or something? Or is this just like an offshoot? I need to possibly... Can I swing this around or something? Oh, geez, look at that. Oh, my God.
Aiden, it's Jack. We restored the power to most of the building, but the elevators are still a problem. How does it look your end?
I'm on the top of the second tower, and wondering how the hell I get back to the main building.
Wait, before the fall, they were rebuilding that wing. There should be a crane there or something. You see it?
Yeah.
That's an idea. All right, thanks.
How do I turn it? Turn on the power. Now I use the grappling hook. Delicious. Oh, what I was gonna say down there before I got really frustrated about the mechanics. I like to blame everything except for myself. What I was gonna say was, and I didn't want to jinx myself, but I've gotten pretty far without volatiles. Volatiles were in the very beginning. You know? I may have just jinxed myself. I picture this totally differently. I picture going floor by floor with volatiles everywhere, you know? I mean, if you gotta climb 50 floors like this, your arms are gonna be tired. Woohoo! It's pretty fun with the grappling hook. It is annoying that that thing is out there, but I guess it was like that in the first one. Yeah, I remember it always being out there, so. Come on, meaty. Gotta get there. I was there, and I hit there. Oh, it's a double. Can I swing back away from it? It was a double. Double trouble. The regular bolt. So they put these guys in, the blowy uppy guys, instead of the, I'm not saying instead of the volatiles, but there's been a lot of the blowy up guys where I would expect that to be the amount of volatiles. Wow, are those all propane cans over there? They are. Okay. Oh, more blowy up guys. Is there anything to throw up here? Wait, where are those propane cans I saw? They're in there. Saw those from a distance. There's a boss guy down there. Who stores propane cans inside a office building? Boss guy's still alive over there. Not quite getting over to him. Gotta have quite the arm. It's not even killing the splody dudes. That one did. Other green things from in the, oh, here they are. Throwing knives would work against them too, actually, instead of using this. So we'll go back to this, and then on number one, get those Molotovs. Dude, I haven't even tried that thing yet. That's it. It's like a close range whatever. So the throwing knives would work good here. Just picked up 8 of them. Can use throwing knives to blow up those guys. Did they all respawn? Haha, respawnage. Any of these? I don't think any of these guys are runners. This guy, though. Rare trophy of doom. Somebody's here and they're invisible. They're invisible. So your reward for lockpicking is to get punched in the face by a zombie. Ah! Had it. Lost it. Got it. Is that a sploder? Oh, it is. Ha! Throwing knife. Maybe I should close that back. Just in case someone sneak attacks. MREs, some clothes. I haven't checked my clothes recently. I think I've been picking up a fair amount of them in here. Some cigarettes and a bracelet in case you want a little downtime. You know what I'm saying? More cigarettes. Oh, I guess I'm not supposed to be in here. Reach the top. That's my only goal. Not there.
Hanging in there, Aiden.
Hanging, jumping, and climbing, hey, whatever it takes.
I'm outside.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
Okay. In case I get knocked down. This is pretty wicked, right? We're climbing that huge tower.
Ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen, I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You...
I think I'm supposed to go over there.
On top of the building?
Oh, shoot.
You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
Yeah, Frankie, take it easy. It looked like I was able to get up there because I had that run jump up the wall perk. But I looked back and there's like a UV area over here and a kick down ladder. So I think I'm supposed to come this way. Space. Yeah, this is what I saw right here. All right. I mean, I could have kept going, but whatever. I wanted to kick this down in case LaJuan was to come up. Now watch me actually fail it here. Oop. Feels like I'm getting close. Oh my god, we are way up here. Look at all that. Really? It's a Night Runner's hideout up there. How the heck are you supposed to get up there? That's crazy, man. Oh, that's so funny. Like, I picture the Night Runner's hideouts, like, if you're running from something, you go to one of those. It's on top of a skyscraper.
What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope.
Dude, we are up
Yeah,
there.
Well, I was a 90? Hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Oh, dude. I was hoping it was. Oh my god. Just to admire the view for a second, you guys. There's the cathedral we did over there. Another radio tower. Look at, there's the cathedral. I really liked that mission. I thought it was good. Look at all the buildings way over there. There's a lot more going on. Oh, what's that? That's pretty cool. The ship. Wow, what a view, huh? Look at this view. Dude, look down. Look how high we are. Ooh, there's that. That's what I was trying to get to earlier. That thingy. Look at this. Holy, holy cannoli. Oh, shoot. Nobody told me about that. Oh, you're kidding, right? Like, right? We have to climb the back of the tower sign? Oh, you have to let go before you can use it again. Rip off, dude. What do you think I am? Oh, let me guess. I'm going to swing around the corner. Oh, I did that. Oh, that was not good. Oh, jeez, get me off the edge. Why does it have to be the edge? Okay. Okay. What, like a belay? You guys know what a belay is? Where you swing across these things? Can I reach those? See, a belay would be you run, you do an anchor there, and then you kind of run an arc, and then do the next one. I can't seem to find where you start. I'm gonna slide right off this building. See this? Like, it wants me to arc to there. Oh, shoot! Oh, Okay. Oh my god, look at that one there. So I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna slide down. As I'm sliding, I gotta hit that to get to there. That's not cool. You think you're close, but look, it wants you to go back down over there.
Despite what the other said, I really did have a good plan. A solid plan. We could really activate this transmitter.
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
Is it gonna make me make a choice? I hope I'm not going to have to make a choice between Frank, Juan, or the Peacekeepers. Right? Because remember, Juan wanted us to bug the tower. Now, Frank is talking about turning on this transmitter up here.
Inhibitor container detected.
50 meters. I hope that thing's up there. I hope it wasn't like on one of those things down there and I didn't see it. That right there? Sliding on the side of a building? I feel like Tom Cruise, Mission Impossible. Remember that? Dun, 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 bam, 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 bam. Jeez, get off that. Get off of that, thank you. Up there, huh? Not only climb to the tallest building, but climb on top of tower antennas on the top of the building. See, I think we ultimately have to go over there, but this is like the army antenna that Frank was talking about, I think. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Grappling hook? Oh no! I know these things are climbable. But how do I jump? Oh! I didn't even know if I was flying or not. Oh, no! No! What are you supposed to do there? See that thing out there? It's grabbable, but I don't know how to grab it. I was trying to grab this crossbar by running up the pipe, but that wasn't working. Like, why is it giving me this option here? You know, when there's a ladder right there. Oh, Jesus! I just gotta jump for this thing, huh? Oh my god, that was ridiculous.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Oh god. Now throw the switch and that's it.
Why did I just get a sickness in me again?
It worked.
Great. Now listen, been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
No,
Juan,
don't give me a choice.
And gives me what I want. The way to find Mia. The truth about her.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
Give control transmitter to one. Give control to Frank. All right, screw one, Frank, whatever.
What kind of music did you used to listen to?
What?
I'm wondering what kind of music you'd play on your radio station. Don't tell me it'll just be you talking all the time. If so, I'm changing my mind.
You motherfucker, I can't believe it. Thank you, Aiden. Thank you so, so much. You have no idea. Any kind of music, anything you want.
Aiden, something's gone wrong. We can't detect the transmitter signal.
The people need this antenna more than you do.
What? Aiden? What have you done?
You'll hear soon enough. And let's hope Frank's still got it.
Frank, you handed control of this antenna to that washed up drunk. I can't believe it. I'll take it back. I promise.
Yeah, good luck climbing the building yourself.
Aiden, and I thought we were becoming friends.
Sorry, Jack. I made my choice.
Dude, it didn't give us an option to even give it to the peacekeepers. It was either Juan or Frank. But I didn't get to go to the other side to get my thing.
Good day, Philidor. Frank is back, and I've got some more exciting news for you.
I didn't get to go get
blankets, food,
oh my God,
and drinking
this game.
Water are being collected at the canteen. All those in need can report to Nicholas. Stay tuned, and I'll be back soon with another message of hope. Meanwhile, enjoy the music.
You made it.
Hey, it's good to see you too.
How'd she get? Oh, don't slap me on the edge of the building.
Don't ever do that again.
Hey, where did that come from?
You owe me one. Soles of my sneakers nearly tore off trying to get to you.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. I thought I'd be scraping your guts off the fucking pavement, and you're sorry?
Juan, I don't believe it. You were actually worried.
Shut up! Like I said, you owe me. My sneakers are ruined. I can literally feel the concrete scraping my feet. We need to get me a new pair.
Are you kidding me?
You want to go shopping for new sneakers now? Is this some kind of joke, or...?
Do I look like I'm joking?
The one, you said, shit.
No, let me get. Dude, there is a thing up there that I need to get, right? Why would it do that to me?
Aren't a lot of shoe stores open in the area, I bet.
Why would it do that to me? Is there any way to get back up there?
There's a place. Some of my old stuff might still be there.
Dude, I'm going through cutscenes where I could be going to buildings that I need to go to. Oh my God.
Just
who thought that was a good idea? You guys, there was a thing up there. Let me guess, I was supposed to go across and go over and do this first instead of going up the way I did. That's annoying. That's actually annoying. Just saying. Actually annoying. I don't know if I can get back up there. It was a story mission to get there, right? Do I have to start this? It's already going. Okay, so where is my... Before I leave here, where's my GRE thingy? How does that work? Map. So if we scroll way in, look. See this? From here? Scroll in. There's one. There's one. Oh, what do you know? There's one right there. What's this? There's actually a safe zone up there it didn't let me do because I did this. It's got to let me back over there, right? But look, the antenna is working. So inhibitor, inhibitor, inhibitor. Cool. And then all those other towers that we found, we got to go probably activate them. Is there any way to get back over there? Like, I guess I could try and fly over there from here, but then I'd have to do that again.
So, is Frank happy I gave him control of the tower?
I didn't have a chance to talk to him yet.
It's blowing me away from the building.
Because you lost your chance to find
Mia? It's blowing me away from the building.
Yeah.
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
The wind is blowing me away from the building.
Let's just get my sneakers back.
Back? Were they stolen? Luan, if you knew where your things were, why haven't you gone back to get them before now?
I gotta do that super scary part again. Right? Dang cutscene takes you off the roof. I didn't even get to look around. I just climbed all the way to the top of this building, and then a cutscene takes me off the building. That is annoying. Oh my god, I have to do all of this again. All right, you guys, we've been going an hour. We can come back next episode. I don't know what we're going to be doing, but we got a new main mission to get her some sneakers. But we also can start looking for those inhibitors, which is pretty cool. You guys enjoyed the stress. Like, that stress level was at 10 or 11. Super high. Hit the like button to join me next episode.